Hi, I am Ayman Rafat from learn-jde.com. This video is one of the JDE EnterpriseOne 9.2 Foundation training courses. In this video, we will know how to understanding records. Introduction: the EnterpriseOne system uses databases to store information. The system stores information in small units called records. Each record contains one or more items of information. Let's go. In this video, we will review records in EnterpriseOne. In EnterpriseOne, for example, the database stores supplier, company, customer, and employee records. For example, Dominique Abbott is an item of information in the address book system. When you access information about Dominique Abbott, the system also displays additional information such as phone number, address, and title. The JD Edwards EnterpriseOne system stores this information in databases so that it can be easily organized, managed, and accessed. The JD Edwards EnterpriseOne system uses two types of records, primary records and secondary records. Primary records contain information such as a customer's name and address and must be entered into the system before secondary records. Secondary records contain additional information related to the primary record. For example, you can store phone numbers as a secondary record. EnterpriseOne provides you with forms to search and display records from the database. You can also use these forms to enter or update records in the database. For example, you can use the Work with Addresses form to search and display records through a grid. You have reviewed records in EnterpriseOne. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.